Hi, Paul. Just relaxing on the set. And then
no
cooking.
More pictures.
What can I say?
Over there. Hi, my name's John Landis, and I'm directing this feature. Look over there.
Shit! cut.
Oh, God, we need our lighting.
This
here.
Is TV. This is Rick Thornton, our Ace Audio man.
And Steve Ward, our
Crackerjack Video man.
Explain the van here, Bob.
This is our video systems van. I'm the technical director in this case with the buttons.
And I forgot something important.
Here's the director with a flash bulletin.
No. Oh, no!
I'll teach you. What is it, John?
Oh!
Here's the strike card. Quickly. And a little tighter. Tilt up, hold it, and good. Okay, fine, let's take them all from the top.
What are all these television sets for, Bob?
Getting some good shots, Tim?
Well, I don't know about that, but I'm
just be lucky to
go
ahead. Excuse us.
Hey, Bob.
Just raise the outside in. A little bit if you can.
See what I'm trying to do? I want to get more line up.
Just a hair, though.
Keep it rolling. Come here, Steve. Come here, Steve. Come here. Steve. Whoa. Come here, Steve. Come here. Come here. Keep it rolling. What I want you to do is take a step. Don't fall on your knees. Get your feet.
shot? Check him, Mark. I'm Nancy, don't be silly, just fight the fire. Okay, see? Bang, you're shot! Stagger in, we call that! All right, Steve, immediately come here. Steve, get up, Nancy. Come here, Steve. Don't walk. Stagger, you're shot, like you're falling. Go! Dad! Emergency brakes on your daughter's car! Cut. Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay. Roll it, please.
Mark.
Okay, action.
Prototype. First time.
Yeah, we can only do it once.
You know,
I got another wall. So I want to go one.
So as soon as you hit that wall, you slam on the brakes.
Explain the setup.
Explain the setup, Bob.
What were you
Sir, that wall back over here, when he comes through, do you want it to look like a duplex there in a kitchen? Or do you want
anything white that we can use this here to fake a outdoors?
Is that going to bother you if you see the wall?
Won't bother me at all.
Huh? Ooh, it's up! Ooh, neato.
Would you rather see it from down below?
I would rather this might tie it in, you know. Yeah. Okay, we're ready, folks.
Quiet.
Close the door, please.
Everyone, go to your positions. Close that door. Hurry up. Start the car.
Step over there and just open the icebox for him.
Thank you.
Gee, this is exciting.
Let's help them up the sentence we pay for that, okay?
Not necessarily. Not necessarily. You don't have to. Are you all right? Okay, I have a question now. If we, when we do flame again, because it's like this, will it catch on fire immediately?
Anyone have a knife?
We need?
No.
Not that.
All right, we're ready. We are ready, yes or no?
Quiet, please.
Quiet!
Just going to jump up and down.
I got a lamp stand in there.
Let's see, towels and stuff to make a room.
There are towels in there.
I move the tray.
Oh,
you guys have a pen or pencil?
I got one.
Thank
here,
you.
Try this. It's Kaufman's.
Oh, thank you. Here, hold this.
Ken Kaufman. Remember
thank
him?
You.
Well, here we are in California, and it's a sunny day, and we're right in the middle of the take. I feel like a piece of fruit right now, so this one looks good. Right off the tree, nothing better, you know.
Are you cutting one of those too?
There's Phil Elberg.
Hi, Bill. Say hi there to the camera.
There's Paul Boston.
Ah! Oh. Looks like we're having a good
time. Oh, hi. We're making a flicker for the movie. It's going to create a fire effect next to the actors, so it'll look like they're sitting next to a fire.
Susan, Bill, it's kind of a happy occasion. I'd like you to meet someone very special to me. This is Marilyn Joy. We're very much in love, and she's a wonderful girl. She's not Jewish, but we'll make it work. We're very happy.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey.
follow him down.
Hi, Mom, Dad, Susan, Bill. I'm doing very well. I'm making a lot of money here in Hollywood, and things are good. Meryl and I just found a new home. Another thing that I wanted to tell you was things are...
All right, come on. Let's go. Come on.